Okay, so Smot back, did a little bit of trading, and I managed to find three of these meeting people in total. So, let's see here. Let's see, where's my whirlwind? Head back over, and this time I use one of these before I go in, and I should be able to, I get my speech up high enough to bullshit. Where's Papacon?
Carl's been in a shitty mood since that big explosion at the fort.
I understand you've been talking to the my name. I am one of you.
Guess let's wait for a while.
Carl's been in a shitty mood since that big explosion at the fort.
Watch out!
You like that? Oh, they just destroyed Carl. Holy shit.
So the NCR makes the king's now?
That dude's done.
Where was that mercy?
Explorer had Carl through Vision Denarius, huh?
Be at Bitter Springs.
Hey.
Come out of the way, dog.
Hello.
It's pretty fucking crazy.
It's always a pleasure to see you around.
Let's do the thing here, so we have items, aid, or is meeting people. What we'll do is we will do a try here.
Back.
Wow. Ghosts and martyrs.
Well spoken, traveler, well spoken indeed. Perhaps it's time to find our own destiny, unburdened by the past. We'll begin readying the camp to move. As soon as Caesar makes his move, we'll depart. We will make ourselves strong again, and we shall conquer. You've helped me see Caesar for what he is, and I thank you for that. But if you suggest that again, I will have your head. We'll remain until the camp is packed up. If you have some plan, see to it quickly.
Cool.
Hello.
Okay, so that thing is done. Talk to Reach about the NCR.
You're becoming quite the political agitator. That's a con, but I suppose if asked, I would. But that's...
Oh, I thought you talked to him about that already. It's weird. Talk to the flowers of the apocalypse about the icons. So where do we gotta go? It's a free side area, I guess? I don't know. It's interesting. Go here, let's try it out. We're making progress though. We're making some progress. Which is good. Which is really good. It's the drug dealer.
Hello there.
Hey, Dixon.
This is how we do it in Freeside! Like that!
Ooh.
Hey, you're the one who's been going.
Yep. Cool, thanks. Thanks for like two bottle caps, man. You can go over this way. Right here. The Flowers of the Apocalypse are. Pretty sure. Hey, they're feasting on the rat. They're hungry. Not hungry anymore, they're just kind of walking around. They're guarding the rat. They're guarding dinner. Probably gotta be Julie, for sure.
Emily says you're working with her on bugging the Lucky 38. The Great Khans. Oh, you mean those raiders that used to clash with the Vegas tribes? Yes, some years back we taught them reading, writing, basic science. We hoped they would use it to make medical supplies, but they turned to drugs. I was never much involved in the cultural side of that project, but Ezekiel was. He's a member of the Followers, like myself, but his particular field is pre-war history and tribal culture. I do recall him being fascinated by the Khans. He kept going on about parallels to some ancient historical empire or another. He rarely stops in here these days. You do best to look...
Okay, let's see. We're going there to the trading post. Literally over here, huh?
The Legion's planning to unleash their best men against us.
There he is. This guy with the eye. What kind of guns he have? 308. So he's like, okay, the Empire is having the Mongol because he's got this, like, thing. Pretty cool stuff you can find just by pickpocketing people.
You look like someone with a question. What can I do for you? Oh my, yes. They're a fascinating tribe with a long and unfortunately tragic history. Their original incarnation, much farther out west, was almost completely wiped out by one of those itinerant heroes so common in the post-war years. Then, of course, the new Khans suffered a similar fate, some say at the hands of the same hero, though of course the dates are all wrong for that.
Hmm.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, I do tend to get wrapped up in my own theories and forget that not everyone finds them as fascinating. Here, I salvaged this book from an old library. It's a history of people called the Mongols. I think that's what the Khans built their culture on. You should read it. It's fascinating stuff.
Cool. Thanks. Let's go back to this guy again. We're going to talk to Papa Khan. You're into the night and he'll be sleeping probably when I get there. But hey. But hey. I said hey. Cool.
We'll begin readying the camp.
Cool. So that's completed.
Ah, you're...
Bye. Okay. So we got that quest done. Let's see here. No. For the Republic. Okay. Also, supposedly, in, like, Vegas? What? Jumping your phone? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not moving anywhere. There's this, like, quest as well where the dude gives you a shitload of caps if you do it. And seeing as I want to buy one of those badass guns, yeah. I think I'm gonna see if I can sort out that quest.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Let's see here. I guess it gives you a shitload of XP too. Like a ridiculous amount of XP. I think if I go in here too, it'll give me 2,000 caps, I guess. If I talk to that one person.
Where to, partner?
I think it was the penthouse, wasn't it? If I remember right. Yep.
Mr. House is just pleased.
I've got a snow globe. See, there we go. Goodbye. Okay.
Penthouse floor.
What? No. Casino. Yeah, cool. I get to run around with my guns. I'm gonna take my guns now. That's pretty cool. Alright, so that's done. Let's see.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night some girl was pounding on my
door. Supposedly in this thing up to the right here, there's like a guy who you get a crap load of experience and like, I don't know, 6,000 caps to do something. It takes like literally like 2 minutes. So that should be pretty pimp. Michelangelo's sign shop. That's the guy. Yeah, somebody messaged me about that. Sent me a mail on YouTube saying I should do the quest.